his friends, and a huge improvement in this team.
With this offensive zone draw, goalie will bench six attackers, Chicago. Peary bats it loose. Morin for Peary was at his feet. He bats it in front, and it jumps. Stewart, a diving effort to get it out.
That's a good play by Stewart because it doesn't quite cross the line in time. Johnny Oduya was going to step into that puck. Stewart dove and chipped it down.
Oduya fires it around the board. Back to Roosevelt at the line. 40 remaining. Here's Smith. He shot it right to the blue paint, and it bounced not out. Oduya got some help to keep it in. Roosevelt. His pass deflected. Smith picked it in the midair but couldn't control it. Blues get it out. It shot the length. They tried for it. That's a selfish play and a bad icing call against the Blues.
That sure is. That's Petrangelo. Probably should know better. In a situation like that, just chip it off the boards, relieve the pressure. Now, remember, Ken Hitchcock took his timeout early in the first period. They got stuck out there a long time. These guys will be tired. And there's that play by Smith to pick it out of midair. I said it was Petrangelo. I think that's Steen, number 20, who tried that shot. You just want to relieve the pressure. Don't worry about the goal. You've got a two-goal lead. Right now, some fresh bodies out for Chicago. Some tired bodies for St. Louis.
Lalonde moves in deep. Saturday didn't connect, and Steen got this one out safely. 15 remaining. Seabrook for Bickel. Along Brister floats wide to LeBlanc. Blues roll it to the boards. That's going to finish the game. The St. Louis Blues have a home ice spot in the first round of the playoffs. And the Blackhawks finish the year 36-7-5, 29 games over 500. And they take 24 of the final 30 possible points. So a spectacular regular season comes to an end for the visitors. There's 10 guys who are in the Blackhawks lineup tonight spent some time in Rockford. And they fall short today to the St. Louis Blues.
Yeah, they can hold their head high, all those guys. Coming in a situation they are in, half the team basically from the minors. They played very well and certainly nothing to be disappointed about.
Well, for our WGN crew,